Warning, the following program contains offensive subject matter, adult themes, sexual references, adult language, drug references, and plenty of other things that'll piss you right off. If you let your children listen to this, you are officially a bad parent. Listener discretion is advised.
What's up, guys? You're tuned in to the CEO Show. This is the CEO of the West Coast, your host with the motherfucking most. And it's Friday. Nice little start of the weekend here, end of that fucking work week. And we're doing that Cali to Detroit movement again tonight. We're going to keep going every Friday night. We got E-Rock coming on every other Friday, so he's actually going to be on next week. But he sent me a track from one of his people we're going to be playing tonight as well. So we got some great tracks coming out of Detroit, some great tracks coming out of Cali. And we're going to get it started with, you know, we'll get it started with some OGs. You know, I play a lot of underground on this episode, but I also play certain mainstream artists just to kind of play them alongside the underground. That way it opens up both fan bases for everyone involved. And this one right here has got a couple, mainstream artists as well as a newer, more underground artist on the same track. See, that's what I love to see right there when big name artists are helping out the artists coming up. This one right here is Be Real featuring Exhibit, and then another artist calls himself Young D, and it's called Don't You Dare Laugh. Check it out.
I was born in Los Angeles City, where the thugs ride low, get dough, and the girls are pretty. It's hostile and gritty, outside I see the beauty. Sun shines, but sometimes it's dark and moody. Whatever you do to me, you won't stop my grind, son. When you find one, you hold on and shine. Don't lay back, relax, cause the minute you lay back, someone takes away from your stats. Nowadays it's a struggle to hustle, not only in the street, the rap game's in a fucking shambles. So I came with the brain to boost it back. Real life is a struggle, but we're used to that. No matter who you are or who you be with, we all want the same things, we all in the same gang. Same boat, same notes, we flow for. Same dreams and schemes, we invest in a soul for.
Niggas run up on ya when you live in California. In the home of marijuana, streets get hotter than a sauna.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. They run up on the side of your ride and then blast. When it pops off, it happens that fast. If you saw, you just won't laugh. I'm living that Cali life in 100-degree heat, and you wonder why they found another body in the streets. No AC, packed in a car 8 deep. They go kamikaze, no camaraderie or peace. And beef, homie, ain't just something you eat, but the taste of revenge is oh so sweet. Your boy won't sleep till I'm up in that Benz. E-class, heat blast, leave him in the trench and take me off the bench. I'm ready for the game. Your business fucked up, they got you signing for a chain. They calling for a change, they calling out my name. Young D, they want me to come and do my thing. Plain black tea, I ain't do it for the fame. Same black lock if you move into my lane. Same old blocks is the spots where I hang. In the stew with the vets, but your boy ain't changed.
Niggas run up on ya when you live in California. In the home of marijuana, streets get hotter than a sauna.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. They run up on the side of your grind and then blast. When it pops off, it happens that fast. If you saw, you just won't blast.
Top back smashing in a California fashion. Even a strong get chin check tested and blasted. Wrapped in plastic, dumped out for weak reasons. I beach cruise, black t-shirts for each season. Come here flossing your knots, you're not leaving with that. Now where my motherfucking gangsters at? More single mothers than brothers than we got on the street. Better have you a hammer whenever you keep in the peace. Still fuck the police, at least the coast stay consistent. Fame is lame when life is lost in an instant. Hit the fence stand, sprint through the neighbor's yard. K9 is on your ass, if they catch you then you gone. This is for the soldiers never coming home. Keep it cracking for the cause, candy painted to the chrome. Hiking up Cypress Hill with two bongs. Be real, got a pound in the zone. We smoking.
Niggas run up on ya when you live in California. In the home of marijuana, streets get hotter than a sauna.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. They run up on the side of your ride and then blast. When it pops off, it happens that fast. If you soft, you just won't last.
I say be happy with what you got.
You be happy. Me? I want what's coming to me.
Well, what's coming to you?
The world, Chico. And everything in it.
Damn, that outro, though. Scarface, one of my favorite fucking movies. Scarface is the reason that I originally wanted to go visit Florida. That became, like, ever since I saw that movie when I was a kid, I was like, I want to go check out Florida. That and then the MTV shit they've done down there. One day I will. Till then, Cali to Detroit ain't bad. Fuck it. We got some Rapid Forte coming up. Big shout out to Rapid Forte, Uncle Forte. Out there in the Bay Area doing his thing. He's got some things he's going to be doing with Infrared, the homie Infrared, soon. And, doing a lot of good things in his life. Got a baby on the way. Putting on more artists out there in California. So, big shout out to Robin Forte. Big shout out to Mrs. Forte. Everyone involved with Four Flavors Entertainment. To Die For. First Lady of the West Coast. Fucking G Battles. Lil Forte. And, this song right here, this is one of my favorite fucking songs. It's got another artist on there that I've worked with, G Battles from Four Flavors Entertainment, which is Reverend Forte's label. When I was signed working with the label, I was working real closely with G Battles, as well as another artist named Mike Danger. This one's called Last One's Left. Check it out.
Sharing game with enough guap to flip-flop pop fortune and fame. Used to sell that good throw, night swiping barcodes with $1 million dream. Will he ever make it? Only God knows. Misery loves company, watching haters up under me, trying to front me so they can sweat me to death as if they running me. This rap game and a dope game on a tuck is so affiliated. Take your time, shine, don't sign Murder Incorporated. Dot your I's, cross your T's, take it from a real OG. You'd never know about the doulos and the loopholes in this industry. The hookers, the stilettos, super fine and all dressed up. Word on the street, you got a hit record, watch out for the setup. Stay steady, it gets heavy, fed it like J-Pop. I'll get it. I don't think they politic like Forte, they ain't ready. But in the same vein, on the same token, as a double OG, I feel it's only right I sew it up while it's wide open.
Big dreams, I'm just trying to be all I could be. Still I holler free the world even if they ain't hearing me. Snakes in the grass, they can be really no friend of me. Ain't nobody perfect, but all I need is your honesty. If it's a problem, we can holler, no stress. I done seen them die fast, feel like the last one left. We politic and living it full effect. When everybody clear the place, we be the last ones left.
I'm just trying to live life in the fast lane. Done seen money come and go, all the world has seen no change. Niggas, they've been living like a mass dipped in propane. But still, we gon' survive like the mob did off cocaine. Politics, acknowledgements of everything I'm bothered with. You niggas like snakes in the grass, that's why it's politics. I network like an internet first, I'm being honest. My dreams are so much bigger than words, I understand the vision. It's too vivid, it's clear your name should be Caboose, cause you stuck at the rear. Look over here, you see, we the last ones left. The last of a dying breed, we ain't built like the rest. Our armor is bulletproof like we wearing a vest. So haters, you keep shooting, we ain't aiming at chest. We aiming to change the world one mind at a time. Through my words, paint a picture that just happens to rhyme. Cause in my eyes,
big dreams, I'm just trying to be all I could be. Still I holler free the world even if they ain't hearing me. Snakes in the grass, they envy really no friend of me. Ain't nobody perfect, but all I need is your honesty. If it's a problem, we can holler, no stress. I done seen them die fast, feel like the last one left.
We politicking, living in full effect. When everybody clear the place, we be the last ones left.
Me and Forte do this all day. Just a guard with them haters say. I'm soaking up game like a sponge to accumulate more pay. It's a dirty business. Fakers claim they out for your best interest. I swear they ways should be illegal. Hot and evil, evil. I see you on people's strange behavior. And we are not the same. Let's free the world. I'm being driven by my mother's pain. My dreams I must obtain before I see my resting place. They let a smile up in my face. Behind my back, I know they hate. I'm sipping Hennessy, thinking of how we used to be. Whole lot of people try to eat off me, but now I'm by my lonely. This here is retribution. We can holler if you wanna. Don't be alarmed, I'm calm up off this marijuana. Taking off my coat, fresher than dope, straight up off the block. Mad how I surpassed where they thought I was supposed to stop. Two of my cousins got shot and murdered this year. So I ain't dying over nothing, it's for something. Why I'm here, that's why I say.
Big dreams, I'm just trying to be all I could be. Still I holler free the world, even if they ain't hearing me. Snakes in the grass, they envy, really no friend of me. Ain't nobody perfect, but all I need is your honesty. If it's a problem, we can holler, no stress. I done seen them die fast for like the last one left. We politicking, living in full effect. When everybody clear the place, we be the last ones left.
Yeah, man, is that it? We the last ones left? It's your boy Hustler, man. Hustler real, man. Full effect, man. I'ma tell you, keep your eyes on your prize, man. And stay ready for the surprise, man. Get your grind right, get your game tight, and you shine right, man. I don't know any other way to say it. There's nothing to it but to do it, man. Get your boss on.
That was Rapping Forte, Mike Danger, and G Battles. Damn, this song brings back some memories from when I was working on Four Flavors Entertainment. Man, like, it's crazy. I was, originally, how it all happened was I was hired to do, to set up this event and do all the promotion for Freeway Rick Ross. Now, he had come out to Arizona. I was out there at the time. It was when Super Bowl was out there. He wanted a Super Bowl party. All the other celebrities had Super Bowl parties. He wanted his. I was like, all right, we could do that. Set up, this is the pay I'm going to need. You secure the budget for this shit and just pay me my cut for my work. He said, fine, fine, we got it, we got it, we got it. It's going to be a two-day event, all that shit. I want you there both days working with me the whole time. I said, all right, sounds good. So I booked security for this man. I set up the event. I got all the celebrities up in his fucking event because he was looking at the guest list. He's like, hey, can you invite celebrities? So I'm inviting motherfuckers from Woodpile. I'm inviting football players. All these people I knew showing up there. At the end of the night, he dips out the back door, leaves his manager there to be like, oh, we can't pay you, but here's some books. Here's a copy of his book. It's signed. I didn't even take it. I don't want his fucking book. Fuck his book. Motherfucker didn't pay me, so instead of going there the second night, which was when all the big Super Bowl party was going on, I had a buddy in Arizona, went by Marijuana Mike. He was the first medical marijuana patient in Arizona. And fucking, like, he was the guy that bought the first legal bag of weed in Arizona. They took his picture, had it on the news, all that shit. So that was kind of his claim to fame. So he started a medical marijuana nightclub. Basically like a regular nightclub, except for you have to have your medical marijuana card to go there. And they had dab bars and shit like that. So, and it was pretty dope. Like, you go up there, it looks like an abandoned warehouse. You knock on the door, he looks at you through the camera. He'll let you in and shit. You show your medical card and sign in. And then it's like, he's got a full-on DJ set up, a dance floor. He's got medicating rooms. Here's a dab bar over here. Here's a flower bar over here. Like, all this shit. And he was having the celebrity stoner party, so he invited me to go out there. I went out there, fucking Rapping Forte's there, dude from third base is there. Bunch of different fucking people were up there. Some of Snoop's people were there. And I ended up meeting Forte and his whole fucking entourage, hanging out with them, smoking a little bit. We exchanged numbers. About 2 months later, I'm in Lake Havasu spring break, doing it up and shit. Get a call. It's Forte. Hey, we're right across the beach from you. In Lake Havasu, there's two beaches. I'm on one, and then on the other side of the water, there's another beach. I look over, I see him over there waving and shit. So I ended up partying with him, went back to Phoenix, went back down there the next weekend with him, partied it up that whole fucking weekend with Forte. Ended up going to jail, but got out the next day. It was all good. And, like, after that, you know, I just stayed in contact with him, and I told him, like, I had my own label at the time. I said, you know, I'd love to make my label basically the fucking subsidiary branch